Today we are going to do some data entry for some devices. This receipt. Dated back to the 23rd December 2020. The name of the client. Smartec. This is an invoice for $400. The account is active. Code for this. 700 32. Done. Okay. Next invoice. Next invoice. This is dated back to 13 November. The amount is $400 and the account is active. The account number or code is 077. This invoice is done. Next invoice. This one is dated 25 November 2020. The name of this account is Sunrise and the amount is $104. This account is deactivated and we have also the account number 325. Reference, which is $500. So this is basically two invoices, the first one and the second of November 2020. The name of the client and the amount is about $1,000. This account is active. This one is 700326. Okay, another invoice. This one is on the 2nd of November 2020. The amount is $500. Name of the account. For penetration testing. $400. This one's four. I guess. The amount is $104. This one is $1,000. Thank you. I 500. And so we have do the same. Move this one. Put 1,000.